I'm sorry, sir. I cannot in good conscience sell you a meal with that many calories. You might as well strap a hose to your face and pump 100 pounds of hot lard directly down your throat.
Sure. I'll take one of those, too.
Sir, so much unhealthy food is seriously dangerous for you.
Larry, let me tell you something about how I like my food.
Yeah. Is there any way we could skip this, sir?
Maybe you didn't hear me.
Because I've got a line forming behind you.
When I asked for all those fries, I assure you I spoke clearly. I said yes to supersized spicy wings and some onion rings with chicken nuggets on the side. I prefer all my food fried.
Here's your bucket, sir. Have a nice day.
Oh, I can feel my arteries hardening already. Huh? That's probably a bad sign. That's definitely a bad sign.